My friend.
Yeah.
Why should Americans come and work with you as missionary, evangelist?
Because of Jesus' great commission. Jesus said to his disciples in the Bible. So go to all over the world and spread the good news of the gospel. So the Americans come to Ethiopia, especially to Ambo, in different villages, to complete or to accomplish that great commission.
So do you need the help?
Yes, we need help because we are brothers and sisters in Christ. So we have to build the Church of Christ together.
But I am not a pastor, so I should not go. Only pastors should go to be missionary.
No, not at all.
No?
Yeah. The Great Commission ministry is for all of us because Jesus gave that Great Commission for each and every Christian, not only for evangelists, not only for pastors, not only for preachers.
So all Christians.
Because, yeah, we have to be a witness of the death and the resurrection of Jesus Christ, each one of us.
And what is your name?
My name is Samuel.
God bless you, my brother.
Amen, Steve.
Amen.
Thank you very much.
No. Galatome.
Galatome.
Amen.
Wakayo Galata.